Yogyakarta is a small town, but had a lot of wonderful places. As a someone who was born and raised in there, we're always thankful for being able to live with full of beautifulness. And by that, as a young generation, we think that now it's a perfect time to give back for everything that Mojokerto has given to us. We may repay it with the best version of ourselves, and one of them with being tourism ambassador. Because it is not only to introducing the tourism object, but also we should have a big responsibility for developing the tourism potential. And here we are, Tourism Ambassador Gus Danyuk Kabupaten Mojokerto 2019, who have worked together for Kabupaten Mojokerto Tourism. We know that our effort doesn't stop today, but now is the right time for us to say hello and welcome to the young generation who are ready to carry out the struggle for increased Mojokerto tourism. This is not the last, but this is the beginning. We are Gus Danyuk Kabupaten Mojokerto, and we are proud to be part of Kabupaten Mojokerto.